So I heard somebody yelling outside, so came out to see what was going on. And apparently, there's a horse in the middle of the road that has stopped traffic down below the house. You can see the goats here in the yard. I think that person has tied that horse to the back of that car because they kind of coaxed it to the side of the road.